Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to learn Geography 5th lesson, Hazards. In this lesson, we are going to learn the meanings of hazard, disaster and catastrophe, and also learn the major types of hazards, their causes and effects, and also awareness regarding hazards and related prevention measures. What are hazards? Hazards are defined as a thing, person, event or factor that poses a threat to people, structures or economic hazards and which may cause a disaster. In simple term, hazards means danger. Now we are going to see the difference between hazard and risk. At first, hazard was a game of chance we played with dice. The English word comes from medieval French, in which the game was called hazard. Now chance or venture and risk or peril are the usual meanings of hazard. The verb hazard emerged in the 16th century. Hazard could be either human made or natural in environment. A natural hazard is a natural process, an event that is a potential threat to human life and property. Next one, a disaster, that means பேரழிவு. A disaster is a hazardous event that occurs over a limited time span in a defined area and causes great damage to property. Next one, a catastrophe, that means a huge disaster, that is a massive disaster that requires a significant expenditure of money and a long time for recovery. Next, we are going to learn the types of hazards. Some hazards occur frequently and threat the people. Hazards are classified in different ways. Here, it is classified into two types, that is, based on their causes of occurrence, based on their origin. First one, based on their causes of occurrence. Hazards can be broadly classified into three types: natural hazards, human-made hazards, socio-natural hazards. Second one, in based on their origin, it can be grouped into 8 categories. First one, atmospheric hazard, geologic or seismic hazard, hydrologic hazard, volcanic hazard, environmental hazard, biological hazard, technological hazard and human-induced hazard. The first one, based on their causes of occurrence, it is classified into three types. That first one, natural hazards. These are the results of natural process and man has no role play in it. That is, the examples of natural hazards are earthquake, floods, cyclonic storms, that means Suravali Puyal, droughts, Varachi, landslides, Nilacharivu, tsunamis and volcanic eruptions. Second one, human-made hazards. These are caused by undesirable activities of human. It can be the result of an accident, such an industrial chemical leak or oil spill, or an intentional act, that means knowingly doing the activities. Such hazards can disturb the safety, health, welfare of people and cause damage or destructions to property. Some examples of human-made hazards are explosions, hazardous waste, pollution of air, water and land, dam failures, wars or civil conflicts and terrorism. Third one, socio-natural hazards. These are caused by the combined effect of natural forces and misdeeds of human. We can see the some examples of socio-natural hazards. The first one, the frequency and intensity of floods and droughts. It may increase due to indiscriminate felling of trees, particularly in the catchment areas of the rivers. What is mean by catchment area? That is area of the land bounded by watersheds, that is mean pidippu pagudi. Next one, landslides, that is called as nilacharivu. Landslides are caused by natural forces and their frequency, and impact may be aggravated, that is it leads to bad situation. It is a result of constructions of roads, houses, etc. In mountainous areas, excavating tunnels, that is அகழ்வாராய்ச்சி சுரங்கங்கள் அண்ட் மைனிங் அண்ட் குவாரியிங். நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், ஸ்டார்ம் சர்ச், தட் மீன்ஸ் புயல் எழுச்சி. தி ஸ்டார்ம் சர்ச் ஹசார்ட்ஸ் மே பி வர்சன்ட் பை த டிஸ்ட்ரக்ஷன் ஆஃப் மேங்க்ரூவ்ஸ். வாட் இஸ் மீன் பை மேங்க்ரூவ்ஸ்? தட் இஸ் இட்ஸ் அ குரூப்ஸ் ஆஃப் ட்ரீஸ் அண்ட் ஷிரப்ஸ் லிவிங் இன் த கோஸ்டல் ஜோன். தட் இஸ் கால் இட் அஸ் மேங்க்ரூவ்ஸ். ஸோ ஸ்டார்ம் சர்ச் ஹசார்ட்ஸ் மே வர்சன்ட் பை த டிஸ்ட்ரக்ஷன் ஆஃப் தீஸ் மேங்க்ரூவ்ஸ். நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், ஸ்மோக். ஸ்மோக் மீன்ஸ் வாட்? புகை மூட்டம். இட் இஸ் அ சீரியஸ் ப்ராப்ளம் இன் த மோஸ்ட் பிக் அர்பன் ஏரியாஸ். The emission from vehicles and industries, combustion of wood and coal together combined with fog, that is moodupani, that it leads to smoke. So far we have seen natural hazards, human made hazards, socio natural hazards. The second types of hazard is based on their origin. The first one is atmospheric hazard. In atmospheric hazard, the tropical storms, thunderstorms, lightning, that is minmal, tornadoes, that is suravali, avalanches, that is panicharivu, heat waves, fog and forest fire. Next one, geologic or seismic hazard. That is earthquakes, tsunami, landslides and land subsidence. Land subsidence, that means sudden sinking of earth surface. Next, hydrologic hazard. Hydrologic means water. Water hazard, that is floods, droughts, that means varachi, coastal erosion, that is kadalora aripu, and storm surges, that is the rising of sea water as a result of winds, that is called puyal elichi. Next one, volcanic hazard, that is eruptions and lava flows. Environmental hazard, pollution of soil, air, water, and desertification, that means palaivanamakudal, global warming, and deforestation, that means cutting of trees. Biological hazard, that is chickenpox, smallpox, AIDS, and killer bees. Next one, technological hazard. Hazard is material incidents, fires, infrastructure failures with reference to bridges, tunnels, dams, nuclear and radiological accidents. Eighth one, human-induced hazard, like terrorism, bomb blast, war, transportation accident, and civil disorders. Let's see the major hazards in India. The first one, earthquakes. Earthquake is a violent tremor in the earth's crust, that is shaking, sending out a series of shock waves in all directions from its place of origin. Earthquake-prone regions of the country have been identified on the basis of scientific inputs relating to seismicity. Earthquakes occurred in the past and tectonic setups of the region. It can be classified into four seismic zones, that is zone 2, zone 3, zone 4 and zone 5. Remember that seismic means nila adirvu. Let's see the table, earthquake prone zones of India. What are all the seismic zones we know? Zone 5, Zone 4, Zone 3 and Zone 2. The Zone 5 has a very high level of risk. And then Zone 4 has high level of risk. And Zone 3, moderate, that is medium level of risk. Zone 2, that is have very low risk. It covers remaining parts of the countries. Next, flood. Flood is an event in which a part of the earth's surface gets inundated. That is overflow of water. Heavy rainfall and large waves in seas are the common causes of flood. What are all the major causes of floods? The first one is meteorological factors, that is such as heavy rainfall, tropical cyclones, cloudburst. Next, physical factors such as large catchment area, inadequate drainage arrangement. Next, human factors. Deforestation, siltation, that is process of blocking something with sand or soil, that is called siltation. Next, faulty agricultural practices and irrigation practices, collapse of dams, accelerated urbanization. These are the causes of floods. See the map. The following map shows the major flood-prone areas in India. There is Gangetic Plains covering the states of Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, North Bihar, West Bengal and Brahmaputra Valley are the major flood-prone areas in North and Northeast India. Coastal Andhra Pradesh, Odisha and southern Gujarat are the other regions which are also prone to flood often. We used to measure earthquakes. An instrument measures vibrations in the ground and records the location and strength of an earthquake. That is seismograph.